Welcome back. It's art time class. Today, we're going to be drawing a popsicle. Let's get started. To begin, we're going to start with an upside down U shape, then give it a bottom with a rounded corners, yet a flat bottom. If you'd like, you can add a squiggle or a wiggle line to create a drooping or melting effect for your popsicle. After that, we'll add the popsicle stick. Then notice closely, we're going to add a second line. Now this second line on the popsicle stick helps give the popsicle a bit of dimension. So on this popsicle, you can see this black line right here. This line is this part of your popsicle. That's that black part. That's that part of your popsicle stick. This is this part of your popsicle stick. And notice on this popsicle stick, the grain of the wood is really going up and down. You shouldn't be going back and forth when you're shading the popsicle stick, because that's the next step. Right here, when you're finished with this outline, you're going to start coloring and shading it in if you want. Now you can definitely leave it black and white because that looks adorable. I even played around with giving it a shadow at the bottom so it looks like it's kind of sitting on the paper. Or you could color it. Here I have two examples where I added colors and made it say yum, and I gave them a shadow underneath where they're not touching, so it looks like they're floating on the paper. So again, you're going to do an upside down U shape. You're going to give it a bottom with somewhat of a rounded corner, sort of a flat edge. You can actually curve that edge too if you'd like. I like it slightly curved. Looks more like a round popsicle. Then add that squiggle line if you want. If not, you'll add in that popsicle stick. At the very bottom next to that popsicle stick, you're going to add almost a parallel line, a line that runs along right next to it. But then at the bottom, they come together. They kind of join at the bottom. Oh, look at that. Bit of a stick right there. Let me kind of erase that a little. Redo it. That's why we have erasers. Okay. So there's my popsicle stick. I really love the way it looked when I added a little face to it. I thought that was super cute and fun. You don't have to do that. I've seen students, they'll add like a strawberry, like it's a strawberry popsicle, or they'll make it like a character, like this is a Spider-Man popsicle from the ice cream truck, and they got Spider-Man on it, and they draw themselves an ice cream truck. It's really up to you what details and other cool ideas you have. I hope you find a way to add it to your page in your sketchbook for our brand new school year. I'm so excited for my new sketchbook. I haven't decorated it. All I have is art time class and our school year on it, and there's already lots of good stuff in here. And then this is my first drawing for this school year, so I can't wait to see what you are going to make. Till next time, keep being creative.